Do I have a right to bear arms, or is it only the government that gets to have guns?
The idea that somehow everybody has a right to a machine gun is pure folly.
Imagine if you used exactly that kind of rhetoric with regard to the First Amendment. People would say, are you out of your mind? Why do we have a First Amendment?